some shouts from the greybeards.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Let us taste your sexy voice. Ah, okay then. Is it sexy enough?
It is you. Welcome to High Rothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeard. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome Dragonborn. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. But do you have the discipline and temperament? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom. What you look at? mastery of a new thum is astonishing. You are now ready. Retrieve the horn of... Remain true to the way of the voice.
Okay then, so... I remember this voice far away. Maybe we can just travel over here, so... We don't have to walk too far away. What the fuck? Okay. You asked for it then. I don't care about you or anything. it's not a dead end. Because I tend to get lost all the time. Skyrim so much that you can go over the some bandits over here, right? Anyone? No? Alright then. Hey, Lydia is missing. See anything. That's what you get for your stupidity. shout if you want to take a shortcut by jumping down the cliffs. It's time for some wood action. Nice. Assassinate this little skeleton. I think Lydia messed up my brain, right? That is why so many blind Lydia for this. Let's go the way around, yeah. There's nothing else over here. Just finish this dungeon.
I'm the innkeeper. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Delphi.
We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
Let's take a good night's sleep.
So you're the dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me.
Here,
follow me.
Okay. you're still here, right? Let's take them to maybe White Run.
We got rooms and food. Drink too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Close the door. Well, don't mind me then. I'll help myself with some.
Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
But someone is here, Delvin. Do you need to take care of him first?
I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? It was the only way I could make sure it wasn't a Thelm. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be... I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
Well,
we remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago, but now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient base, and I figured out where the next... We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. Pines grow. There's an ancient dragon burial near. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
All right then. So. Oh, and this.
This is a Let's local get on the road favorite. To
oh.
The
songs I never
learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red. Who came
okay then, I'll just end the episode over here. Okay guys, so I'll end this episode over here. Wow, I hope that you enjoy this little ASMR Skyrim journey video. Okay, you shut up please. Good night. Have a sweet dream. And take care. See you guys soon.